So now we spent another night here in the camping du Pont d'Avignon, and we're gonna go in this morning and find a place to have coffee and treat and try and upload our videos. And it's a nice day. We just walked through. There was like a triathlon happening here, so we might see some racers. And yeah, it's gonna be a nice day. It's gonna be like maybe 25 degrees or something, so hopefully we can swim today. Okay, so we made it here to this cute little spot. Coffee, chocolate pan. It's only 11:30. First coffee of the day, 11:30. But we had to upload our videos and do a few other things. So anyways, we're having coffee now. Nice. So it looks like it's a cool day here today, even though there's hardly anyone here. That one lady just came. She's moving the chairs all around. Gonna lie in the sun, maybe read a bit, maybe jump in the pool. How's the beer?
Even better.
So we decided we might head out tomorrow, start making our way to the south of France. Okay, that was not called for. The camera's not in its case. So yeah, Sandy is cleaning up my bike. He's fixed a problem with my brakes. And then he's gonna grease up the chains and stuff. We gotta do some maintenance since we haven't done that. And yeah, they're pretty dirty. So we've had some bike issues. Number one, the biggest bike issue. I don't know, what would you say is the biggest problem, Sandy? The tire.
Your brakes and the tires.
Oh yeah, I lost the spoke, and the tires are bald on the back, both of them. And yeah, I'm missing a spoke, so I got a wobble in my back. I got a wobble in the rear. So we decided to hop the fence, come to the other side, and sit right beside the river. I don't know if you can see, our tent is actually just behind us there. We just biked around and now we're on the other side of the river looking at the bridge and looking at the Rhone River. So we're down to the last couple glasses of the Secret de Diablos 666 wine. We're not sure why they would choose to call it that. I guess actually if you turn it this way it's 999. But so finally the restaurant opened at our campsite for tonight, Saturday night. And we've got the kind of seedy French music going, and we've got the expensive wine coming, and a dessert, creme brulee.